Turn your eyes upon Jesus. Look full in his wonderful face. And the things of earth you go shamefully dim. In the light of his glory and grace, turn your eyes upon Jesus. Look full in his wonderful face. And the things of earth will go strangely dim in the light of his glory.